What we got
Stay
here?
Just hold up. Hey, don't come in. I may be infected. As soon as I can, I'll be testing my blood.
I've examined your blood. It's a bit of a mystery. You all have the same blood type, O negative, but that might just be a coincidence. For some reason, the virus doesn't react to your T cells the way it does to others. It doesn't mutate, it doesn't duplicate, it just dies. The only possible way to make someone else immune would be a complete blood transfusion. Not a practical solution, as it would likely result in your death. Good. Now, this is what I do know. It appears to be a strange mutation of a degenerative neurological disease endemic to this region, Kuru. It's a prion disease, like mad cow, only it affects humans, and was first discovered among the indigenous tribes that practiced cannibalism. The infected natives were brought in by their kinfolk, but the kinfolk weren't sick. The question is, why? What's the connection between you and them? Does their blood possess antibodies yours doesn't? The answer could save thousands of lives. I heard they left their village and set up camp somewhere nearby. I'm sure they're not far. I need you to find them and convince them to allow you to take some blood samples. Can you do this?
Yeah.
I want to take blood samples, but they won't allow it, for you see, blood is sacred to them. I tried to explain, but I'm afraid I offended them.
The fuck off!
Please help me!
What's in here?
Stay away. This is sacred ground. It is not allowed. Thank you.
bitch was huge!
Come close, please. Get this freak off me!
Yeah!
Oh, fuck! Hey, help me!
Maybe there's something in here.
You did it. Incredible. I won't ask how. However, I will need time to do my work. Perhaps you'd be willing to help us out here for just a bit longer?